I hope you love football, because if you do, you're in the right place. No, really, I'm not kidding. A 4.5-hour battle between UTEP and UTSA at the Alamodome. But keep in mind, the Miners are 4-34 outside the Sun Bowl since 2009. But, oh, man, this game was absolutely insane. Let's get to the highlights. Coach Sean Coogler and his squad need this road win badly, very badly. And to start off, it didn't look good at all. Dalton Stern, all the time in the world, and it's completely blown coverage. Kerry Thomas Jr. wide open in the easy 50-yard score for the 14-0 lead. In the end of the first, though, things about to change. Aaron Jones, the sharp cut to the left side of the field, and the runaway speed. Jones only had 80 or so rushing yards on the night, but he gets UTEP on the board with this 41-yard run for his 24th career touchdown. So after a missed UTSA field goal, the Miners respond again on the 8-yard line. The jet sweep, Walter Dawn busting inside for the game-tying score. UTEP, though, would trail again by 14 in the second half, but they kept fighting, because in the third, Aaron Jones leaking out of the backfield, and the rest is history. Mets 211 passing yards in regulation, 6 overall TDs as he connects with Jones for his second of 3 scores of the game to cut it to 7. But this was the biggest play of the night right here. Mets to Kavika Johnson. Johnson to a wide-open Don. The nasty cut. He is off one more block, 74 long yards for the game-time score at 28. Both of these men with all 4 touchdowns up to this point. But this would head to quintuple overtime, tied at 46. Yes, fifth overtime. In the fifth OT, Mets rolling right. Got to make a play. And he hits Warren Reddix, who holds on for the score. And then take another look. He maintains control, and that is how it ends. The Miners escape from a missed UTSA field goal in the fourth overtime to end it, but they make up for it, because Mets to Reddix for the win, 52-49, the final score.
You just snapped a 5-game losing streak. How good is this feeling to you and your team?
Well, I just feel great for the kids. You see how excited they are. Just to see them smile again. This team's going to fight back the rest of the year. And what a great game. I've never been a part of a game like that.
Nothing the entire night, probably the entire season, is going to top that game.